is Bishop George Johnson Jr. with your midday motivation. Happy Wednesday to you. We call this Shell Day. It's the halfway point before we get ready to live and go game time. I love Shell Day. Hey, I got a wonderful story for you. Heard this story of a Navy SEAL. People don't know this about me, but I love to watch YouTube. And sometimes late at night, I'd rather sit and watch YouTube than watch regular TV. So the other night, I was sitting down and I was watching a documentary on a Navy SEAL. And he was telling a powerful story about what they call Hell Week. I mean, it's one of the most excruciating, painful, it is just intolerable, the things that they go through on this particular week. They're sleep deprived, they're constantly woke up by gunshots, they have to crawl on their stomach, they have to stand in water late at night and midnight and hear the bombs going off, and then they have to carry these boats on top of their head and walk with these boats on their heads, and they have to go back to the water, they have to roll around in sand, they have to swim. It's one of the most excruciating, painful times in their life. But here's the thing he said. At any moment, there's a bell that's on the stage. And he said, at any moment, at any time, all you have to do is walk up there to the drill sergeant and ring that bell. And when you ring that bell, they'll release you. They'll let you go. I mean, it's easier to just walk up and ring the bell. I mean, you got to understand, these men have already went through basic training. They've already went through some type of specialized training for the field that they're going to go into. And now they're doing something out of the ordinary for an elite group. Only a few people can be a part of this group. And all they have to do to quit, to stop, is just go up and ring the bell. Nobody would look down on them. Nobody would blame them. Nobody would fault them, because the training is so intense. It's so difficult. It's so challenging. I mean, you go days without sleeping. It is the most horrible training you can ever experience. And all you have to do to stop is go up and ring a bell, and the drill sergeant will let you go at no cost. Nobody will look down on you. You just didn't have what it take to make it. But here's the thing that the Navy SEAL trainee know. If you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, your life will be easy. What are you facing right now? What are you going through right now? And everything in your body is telling you it's easier to quit. It's easier to walk away. It's easier just to stop. I want to send a message to you, and I want to let you know that if you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, your life will be easy. I had to make this decision a couple of weeks ago. A gentleman I don't even know stood up in front of people and told lies that I could not even imagine. Everything in me wanted to do what was easy, and that's give him a piece of my mind or get up and go off on him and make this huge scene. But I chose to do what was hard, and now my life is easy. Maybe you're facing that situation. Maybe people are lying on you. You're going through all kinds of rumors. People are backstabbing you. And it is so easy just to give somebody a piece of your mind. It is so easy just to go off on them. It is so easy just to go to fisticuffs and fight. But I want to send the message today, and I want to let you know that if you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you take the higher road, Walk in integrity. Walk in love. Walk away and don't sit there and fight and argue and fuss. Take the higher road. Walk in integrity. Give. Show love. Do what Jesus did. If you do what is hard, you may not be experiencing it right now, and it may take some time, but your life will be easy. God bless you. Enjoy your Wednesday. I'm telling you, it's going to get better. We'll see you on tomorrow.